know that Teron the sugar dick motherfucker. Wanna be poser trying to be a player but getting all his hoes at the local bingo parlor and senior centers. Bitch, you crazy. Pimping out hoes who ain't nothing but blue hat old ladies who just trying to make ends meet. I see your no denture grandma blowjob and raise you 1 foot up your ass, you skeevy motherfucker. I know him from the old neighborhood, but his name wasn't no Toronto Sugar Dick back then. No, his name was Milton Shufflecock, biggest nerd on the block, wearing them Coke bottle glasses and asthma inhaler around his neck, always getting his ass kicked. People call him Milty Shuffle Dicks for fun. Then he goes off trying to reinvent himself into some big time hustler. Only problem, ain't no decent hoes going to join his stable on account of him being such a dorky ass motherfucker. So he starts pimping bitches at the retirement home where he works. Now that's some downright despicable shit right there. I couldn't wait to beat his ass good when I saw him. But there he was in that armored Mexican Bentley, grabbing all these nuns and making off with them like they some hostages, saying he gonna make them his new hoes to replace the ones Jungle got arrested. That clown shoe wearing motherfucker didn't even know what kind of trouble he was getting into. Ranger got the AFT tank squads on the horn, and it was on! Shit!